You may have heard my name before, even though I am not a spy, nor am I a philosopher. In 1858, I created the first ever tonic. Not a soda, a tonic. Tonic invented as a cure, enjoyed ever since. Perfect marriage with gin.
Erasmus, we are needed in 2525. The Guardians of Gin and Tonic are requesting your presence.
Gentlemen, I do apologize for being so brief, but my services are needed elsewhere in another space-time continuum. In the meantime, allow me to leave you with these. Goodbye, gentlemen. Erasmus Bond, the traditional tonic.